Hello everyone, welcome to sqadia.com. I'm Dr. Hina Khan and today we're going to discuss the cicatricial and the toxic conjunctivitis. So the word cicatricial is basically the inflammatory conditions, the hypersensitivity reactions. It can be to the drugs or it can be to the viral infestations that are occurring at the conjunctival level and that are giving rise to the inflammation of the conjunctiva. And sometimes it is the toxicity of the different viruses. That is most notoriously, we have the molluscum contagiosum, which is grouped into this toxic kind of conjunctivitis, and it which is basically the predisposing factors for the development of the toxic conjunctivitis in the patient. So first of all, we'd be dealing with the ocular mucous membrane pemphigoid. It is the autoimmune disorder that is occurring at the level of the basement membrane of the conjunctiva. Antibodies, they flare up an inflammatory reaction at the epithelial level of the conjunctiva, resulting in this typical picture of mucous membrane pemphigoid. One should know how to diagnose this case of mucous membrane pemphigoid and also how to manage these cases of pemphigus vulgaris in a patient. Then we have a lot of other diseases, hypersensitivity reactions and syndromic conditions. Most notoriously, an emergency condition that we usually come across is the Stevens-Johnson syndrome and the Lyell's syndrome. Usually a lot of drug interactions, they occur, and that is basically the mainstay towards development of this Stevens-Johnson syndrome or the Lyell syndrome, which is also known as the toxic epidermal necrosis. So the clinical features of these syndromic conditions and how do you manage these cases, that is again very important because they can sometimes complicate and the complications are life-threatening in these diseases. So one should know how to manage these complications as well as the conservative managements towards these complicated conditions. Moving on, we'll be discussing the secondary cicatricial conjunctivitis, which can relate to a lot of drug-related diseases, as well as a lot of infectious conditions can also result in this kind of secondary conditions in which we have the systemic features as well as we have the ocular features. The clinical features should be noted down. The management guidelines should be noted down along with these manifestations. The toxic conjunctivitis would be dealt in over here in this lecture. We'd be dealing with the toxic conjunctivitis specifically produced due to this infectious state of molluscum contagiosum. Specifically, we'd be looking for the nodular structures at the conjunctiva. How do we deal with these complications? And what are the management guidelines for this particular kind of a condition? This molluscum contagiosum toxic conjunctivitis is the most notorious condition that is arising in the patients. The chemical toxic conjunctivitis, it can be the use of the topical antibodies, the topical antibiotics, as well as the topical steroids are sometimes the resulting in this kind of toxic conjunctivitis in the patient. So we have a range of lectures that are available. So do watch these lectures on our website. Thanks for watching sqadia.com and get access to watch the complete lecture.